And you know I'm not really here.
Felt like a job almost had it. What's going on? What's...
Wow. I gotta tell you, baby doll, you're very... Wow.
Thank you.
You're welcome. The name is Reverend Thibodeaux. Here's my cup, you know, so... You know I'm for real.
Radical cops. That sounds exciting.
Well, only if you think the fast-paced, celebrity-filled life of a concert promoter is exciting.
And your name is Rev. How clever.
You know, I've noticed that we've been talking a lot about Rad, not too much about Miss Sweet Lou Ann.
Me too, Lou.
Well, tell me something. You got a lot of...
You know, I don't even have a boyfriend. My last one, luckily, blew up in a propane explosion, and then...
You know, I can tell you're a very sensitive young woman, and sensitive people, they do have a hard time in our society today, hey? I mean, I should know, oh. As a self-proclaimed G, I myself, Reverend Thibodeaux, am often misunderstood.
Self-proclaimed G?
Yes.
You poor thing. Oh, what do you think?
Damn, that's a fine job, baby. That's such a fine job. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna ask you out. You don't know it yet, but you're gonna say yes.
He's right!